See the tyre tracks on it as well, look. Wow, that's incredible.
What do we do now?
I think we'll just
let's cut it off.